a bit of a cool down. It's kind of comfortable out there right now.
Yeah, we were right back to below normal temperatures for one day. And then we'll start to see it change.
We'll crank it up again.
Once again, yeah. So lots of weather to discuss right now. We just have a couple clouds coming over the city beautiful. Otherwise, plenty of sunshine as well. A gorgeous day to be out and about if you're heading outdoors for maybe lunch hour. There's our live look at Daytona Beach where we have some marine clouds, I should say, coming in now off of the Atlantic. They'll be partly cloudy there for the rest of the afternoon. The stout breeze off of the ocean, keeping the beaches a bit breezier. Clouds moving inland, but they won't be holding together across the entire peninsula. So over to the west, sunnier. Over toward the coast, Cape North, a little cloudier, but overall just a cooler President's Day here. If you've got the day off today, not too bad. No rain too dry for any of that. Winds gusting 17 in Orlando, 21 Palm Coast, 23 Cocoa Beach. They'll continue on in through the afternoon, and temperatures are cooler. That's really a big story here. 15, 20 degrees cooler right now than we were yesterday at this time. We're sitting in the 60s pretty much area-wide. 66 Orlando, 64 in the Villages, only 59 though at Palm Coast and St. Augustine right now. It's 68 at Cocoa Beach. We'll pretty much hold it there for the rest of the afternoon. We'll only be the low mid-60s along the Flagler-Volusia coast. We'll try to touch 70 in Orlando. Keep in mind our average high now, this late February date, is up to 75, so the average high is getting warmer and warmer now with each passing day. So cooler than average temps will be in the upper 50s by 7 o'clock tonight, mid-50s at 11, and we'll be waking up right around 51 in Orlando. So a little cooler around town than we were this morning, but with lighter winds, really going to be a pretty nice fresh start tomorrow. 54 in Melbourne, 51 Daytona Beach in the morning, and we'll have those mid to upper 40s from Marion through Sumter and parts of Lake County too. Now on Tuesday, temperatures begin to rebound. In fact, we'll be in the mid to upper 70s by the afternoon. We could even see some 80s heading in toward the middle part of the week ahead of this next front. Moisture mainly stays to the north Wednesday, Thursday. A better rain chance coming up looks like on Friday. So here's your 7-day forecast. Plenty of sunshine inland, a few coastal clouds, temperatures in the upper 60s for a better part of the afternoon. 7 o'clock readings. You'll probably need a light jacket out there if you don't need one already. If you've been in Central Florida a while, it kind of feels cool. It's pretty nice. All right, so for your Tuesday, low 60s in the 9 a.m. commute hour, 72 at noon, and by 5 o'clock, we're up to 75. Some cool readings in the morning, but pretty good warm up there for Tuesday. And then that slight chance of a shower, mainly to the north and west here. So Ocala, Palm Coast, slight chance for a shower for you Wednesday, Thursday. Friday, our front rolls in with some scattered showers, possibly a few rumbles of thunder. And then one of our models is just bringing the dry, cool air in just in time for the upcoming weekend. The other long-range model keeps a little moisture around Saturday, but overall looks like a pretty good weekend ahead. Back to you.
Jason, thanks. If